But you know, we left a lot out there, you know, more than we usually do. But we did have a lot of pressure on them. You know, we're just gonna keep working at it and try to get some sack fumbles. That's what the defense really needs.
Before the season started, you've been around long enough, 6-1. Would that have surprised you, or are you too old for that kind of stuff in terms of guessing what your record may or may not be before season starts?
I mean, 6-1, you know, you can't even. I mean, it's a great feeling right now. We've put a lot of work into it in the offseason, a lot of preaching, a lot of hard work, and you know, it's paying off to be 6-1. You know, we're just gonna go week to week.